Hi, I'm Terry Swack, CEO and co-founder of Sustainable Minds. I'd like to lay out a few key concepts about designing greener products. There is no such thing as a green product. All products use materials and energy and create waste. There's no explicit definition of what green means. The best we can do is make products greener than the ones we make today. Typically, 75% of manufacturing costs are committed by the end of the concept phase. These same decisions often lock in the environmental performance of the product. By the time you begin detailed design, you know what you're making, and it's very expensive to change the design. Designing greener products starts with bringing life cycle thinking and a whole product systems approach to the beginning of the design process. It's no longer about just designing the artifact. There's so much more to design when we have responsibility for the whole product system throughout its life cycle. This approach is called eco-design. LCA has traditionally been used to measure the relative greenness of a product. However, full-scale LCAs are costly, require considerable life cycle science expertise, and take a lot of time. Additionally, they are difficult to conduct on loosely defined or rapidly evolving product concepts. Our goal at Sustainable Minds is to connect eco-design with LCA so you can design truly greener products. You can explore eco-design strategies to generate innovative and greener product concepts, and then use LCA to measure the potential environmental impacts of these concepts. We look forward to you becoming part of the Sustainable Minds community. Have a great day.